The continued violence and high homicide rate here in Metro Louisville has also received the attention of the Washington Post. Today, Metro Police Chief Erica Shields was quizzed by the newspaper on the issues right here in the Metro.
The marked difference that you're seeing is, one is the removal of services for kids, and two, it's police who are reactive. And the only way you deter crime is if you insert yourself in it as a cop and disrupt it ahead of time. And that has not been occurring.
Chief Shields also added that what she sees here is much different than what she dealt with in Atlanta. She says the officers here are not confident because they fear a backlash and a lack of support from their leadership, including at Metro Police and political leadership, the community, and the Metro Council. But the chief pointed out that she has also been recently going out on patrol runs with the officers. So far, she has done this 5 times.